Network presents Eddie Condon's 38th Jazz Concert, and right now, stirring up today's first batch of that Americana music for you, are trombonist Johnny Pesky of Atlanta, Georgia, cornetist Muggsy Spanier, whose ragtime band everybody knows, clarinetist Hank D'Amico of the Blue Network Orchestra, Bob Casey, the bassie from Cairo, Illinois, Tommy Dorsey's Steinway expert, Mr. Jess Stacy, and the surrealist of the drums, George Dolly Wetling. The song is that old-time good one, Should I? Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, kids and hot fans all over the Western Hemisphere. And hello out there, wherever you are, whatever time of day it may be, to our soldiers and sailors all around the world listening to this program of back home music through military radio facilities. People who study the progress of human culture seem to think that jazz music is the new art form of the 20th century. And everybody agrees that it's as American as baseball. Its very essence is its impromptu quality. And for that reason, I can't tell you very much about what's apt to happen here today. But there's one fellow who probably knows, or does he? And his name is Eddie Condon.
Well, I see the same mob is still in the same position.